You think you know me?
The bell. Momentum and pride are on the line as we get going with some singles competition. Good Lord, look at the fire in his eyes. Edge controlling the head. And the sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena. And Sheamus powers out. I think it's safe to say, King, that he's not at 100% after that brutal assault before the match started.
Yeah, I think that's safe.
Oof. Sheamus comes up with a devastating counter. Sheamus from behind. Ladies and gentlemen, if you just tuned in, this is our main event of the evening. You can see the pain shoot through the superstar's body off that slam. Edge squeezing down on the head. Countered by Sheamus.
Oh!
And the boot connects with the abdomen. Edge going for the cover.
One, two.
And Sheamus is able to get the shoulder up.
Oh!
Sheamus into the headlock.
Ouch! The back of the head! Oh, man! Ah, look at this! Oh, there it is! Ouch!
Debilitating impact to the spine and back.
Boy, when you look in the eyes of Sheamus, it's disturbing.
Oh, wow. Oh, my, just raw, unmitigated power.
A ferocious clothesline. Just devastating.
Edge taking advantage of the situations that are given to him.
Watch out here.
Sheamus has the headlock.
Bam!
The Dubliner. Sheamus is the first Irish-born champion in WWE history. Edge controlling the waist. Oh, the punch connects. That'll do some damage. I'll tell you, ladies and gentlemen, there are goosebumps in this arena. The WWE Universe is electric for this main event. What should Edge be looking to do now, King?
Listen, he has a speed advantage, so sooner or later, he's gonna dodge or counter one of those moves, and if that happens, he's right back in it.
Edge showing the wherewithal to reverse it.
Edge might be plotting and brash, but you can't deny, he's also one of the most gifted wrestlers in the WWE. Here he comes, axe handle! Smart thinking by Edge.
Oh, King, the only way you have a chance against Sheamus is to go right after him. Sheamus has the arm.
He's got it! Oh!
That'll leave a mark. Edge goes behind.
There's the back rake! Oh, it doesn't get more punishing than that. My goodness, Sheamus is just so hard to stop. What an incredible main event this has been. Oh, look at this, DDT. Ooh.
Sheamus comes up with a devastating counter.
Oh!
And here's a cover.
One, two.
And Sheamus is able to kick out.
Wow. Is that Sheamus' face or is today Halloween?
Edge from behind. Ripping into the flesh on that move. Edge.
What's going to happen now?
That was a ton of velocity.
Oh, man. Targeting the ribs and the lower back. That just takes all of the power out of him.
Edge is in tremendous pain. His brain has to be reeling from this attack.
When I look at Sheamus, I just see that white body. It reminds me of a corpse. In fact, I might like him better if he were one.
And an opportunistic maneuver by Edge. Edge controlling the arm.
He's got him hooked.
A belly-to-belly suplex.
Sheamus enjoys showing absolutely no remorse.
Countered by Sheamus. Big-time strength there.
He catches him with the axe handle.
Sheamus patterns himself after the feared and barbaric Celtic warriors of the past. Shoulders down. One, two. Will it be? One, two,
three.
Three.
You think you know me?